Fighting for liberation. Fighting for liberation. Fighting for liberation. Fighting for liberation. Fighting for liberation means to struggle for the concept of liberty. Liberty never comes peacefully. Liberty never comes along without struggle. Liberty can never fully be appreciated if one's liberty is taken for granted. Liberty can only be attained by engaging in overall conflict and confrontation. In order for a room to silently exist with large amounts of multitudes, this would require confronting the present multitudes that are often loud and obnoxious. Getting this loud multitude to conduct themselves in a silent manner will require confrontation. Fighting for liberation. Fighting for liberation. Fighting for liberation. Fighting for liberation means to struggle for the concept of liberty. Liberty never comes peacefully. Liberty never comes along without struggle. Liberty can never fully be appreciated if one's liberty is taken for granted. Liberty can only be attained by engaging in overall conflict and confrontation. In order for a room to silently exist with large amounts of multitudes, this would require confronting the present multitudes that are often loud and obnoxious. Getting this loud multitude to conduct themselves in a silent manner will require confrontation.